And Jesus's role in the process of salvation is one to suffer. Jesus, it is told us, he tells us himself before it happened in Luke 9:22, the Son of Man must suffer many things. Jesus, they put a crown of thorns and mashed it on his head. They nail his hand and feet to the cross. They stuck him in his side and they beat him so badly that he was not recognizable as a human being. This Jesus took punishment for sin for you and for me.